have a mathematics question that says find the angle x and y. X and y, okay? You need to understand that when they say an angle is the amount of turning, okay? Now, angles are different based on how they are formed. But here, we are talking about what you call vertical angles. Vertical angles, these are opposite angles which are equal, which are mainly formed by the crossing of the two or more lines. For example, as you can see that these two lines have crossed each other. That simply means that the angle X, it is also equal to angle Y. Meaning, if here there is 45, even there there will be 45. You have seen that? Yes. But the main essence is, how can we find X or maybe Y? How can we find one? Because in order for us to state the other angle, we need first to find the X or Y here, okay? Now, as you can see that if I do this, this here, it is a straight line, which simply means that these two here are supplementary angles. Meaning when you add the X plus 120, it's supposed to give you 180, okay? So let me find the X first. So you're simply going to say X plus 120, it is equal to 180 degrees. This X will come down equal to 180 minus 120 there, okay? This X now will equal to, so 180 minus 120 will give me 60 degrees. Meaning that here where there is X, it is what is 60 degrees. Now, since we know that X and Y are vertical angles, then even Y, it is equal to what? To 60 degrees like that.